Exercises. I've been doing mine and I'm really getting in shape. Woo! I've been working hard and I'm really, really sweating. I hope you guys have been doing your exercises. Just a reminder, graduation dates have changed. Academic Center graduation is Thursday, June 18th, 6 o'clock. High school is Friday, June 19th, 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock. Remember, dates have changed for graduation. Also, seniors and Academic Center students, we are going to distribute your caps and gowns. We still have a plan, have to get a lot of this approved by the district. So we're looking at about 2 weeks to be able to distribute caps and gowns. Again, I said tentative. We got in trouble last week. About somebody shared with the media about today's date, May 11th, with us being able to go into our lockers. I said tentative. So again, tentative caps and gowns distribution in about 2 weeks. We hopefully minimally are going to distribute caps and gowns and yard signs for both high school and academic center. I don't really think you guys are listening to me. So I have somebody that I think you guys will really, really listen to. So just hold on a minute, persevere, stay focused. This is a great message. So listen to this person with their message.
Good morning, everyone. When I was at Whitney Young many, many years ago, I never dreamed that I would one day be making an announcement to the entire school. But Dr. Kinner and I both agree that unusual times call for unusual measures. So I am interrupting your regularly scheduled announcements with a simple message to a community that I truly, truly love. I want you all to know how incredibly proud I am of each and every one of you. It takes a high level of patience, discipline, and resilience to get through this unprecedented health crisis. I've got kids at home right now, so I'm seeing firsthand the challenges that students like you all are facing trying to adapt to this new normal. Through no fault of your own, your lives have been turned upside down. You have to figure out how to keep your education on track as the entire world grinds to a halt. You've had to find creative ways to keep up with assignments while staying motivated and focused with classes online. And many of you are doing it all while also juggling the stress of college applications. Not to mention, you're missing out on all the things that make school fun. Sports, club activities, parties, prom, senior week, graduation. Simple things like hanging out with your friends. And I know none of this has been easy, and nothing could have prepared you for any of it. Yet all of you are doing your best to stay positive, waking up every morning with purpose and determination, honoring yourselves and the teachers and administrators working hard to ensure that your education keeps moving forward. So I want you all to know that your sacrifice and diligence have not gone unnoticed. Barack and I are proud of all of you, and we want to encourage you to keep pushing ahead. This crisis is going to pass, and the world will go on. And when it does, we want you all to be ready to face all the joys and challenges that will await all of us in the months and years to come. You are the future. We're counting on you to help us lead the way. So I want you to stay strong and know that we are cheering you on every step of the way. Love you all, and go Dolphins!